Entendido.
Oh!
Oh, được.
Here. Back to this disconnect. Whoa. Careful. Yeah, back to disconnect. Yeah, we're good. Well, good from the point of losing two landing pads underneath the landing gear. But good. Alright, plug this battery in and see if I can get another pass out of it. Oh, one prop actually went up. Shouldn't be a problem to send it back down. So I can say this X-Hover case, X-Hover, this brain 3D printed CPU case that houses the Runcam 5 Orange. Made for a GoPro, but works the same. Yeah, I actually did a good job of holding up for this. Yeah, so bend that down, bend that down. And sitting up. Back to it. Oh, back is good forward. Do one more flight. The MRC had better be recovered. Alright, let us try it again. That needs to be tightened. Alright, after a crash book, always take your prop. Yeah, one prop is actually loosened. Spinning around here. So let's tighten this now. Put that like so. Prop tool. Nug it up. Alright. We're gonna set this now. So to one of these motors, like this one. All pulls are